Uganda finished second on the Africa continent in the recent Tokyo 2020 Olympic Games in Japan after scooping two gold medals from Joshua Cheptegei and Peru Chemtai, plus one silver medal by Joshua Cheptegei and one bronze medal from Jacob Kiplimo, the trio coming from Sebei region. Joshua Cheptegei's coach Andy Ruta from Global Sports Communications reveals that this is the perfect timing for Uganda athletes to rule the world.
The generation that we are having now, Cheptegei, Chemutai, Nakai, at this moment I see not upcomings that are having the talent to reach that level.
Peter Chelengat, Arrows associate coach, could not differ.
Because we see Joshua win a gold medal and a silver, and then we see Jacob Kiplimo coming up with a bronze medal, and then we also see our sister Perus winning the first gold in the history of Olympics for Uganda. So I look at it as one of the best competitions and achievements for the country.
Benjamin Njia, Uganda's coach at the 2020 Tokyo Olympic Games, highlights that more focus is now on Eugene, the world's athlete championships in July next year.
Championships in Eugene, so we expect that we have also very good results from our team. Just that Tokyo was a little bit so much technical about the conditions.
In the same year 2022, which welcomes the World Athletics Championships running from July 15th to July 24th, the Commonwealth Games will be taking place in Birmingham, England from July 28th ending on August 8th. Nevertheless, Benjamin, who heads Uganda Athletics coaching team, reveals that a decision has been taken already to have all the top athletes for the World Athletics Championship, which comes with a top cash reward.
The World Championships has a lot of money. So that one would be the first priority to every other athlete. Yes, and then it is so. Then the Commonwealth Games is, you know, this is for the Commonwealth countries and doesn't score so much in an athlete, but it scores much for the country. So I think the second group will be in the Commonwealth. Yeah.
Cheptegei trying to become Uganda's first world champion over 10,000 metres.
Joshua Cheptegei will be seeking to retain his 10,000 metres gold medal he won in Doha in 2019. Report compiled by Peter Kanyike for the news.
Who's got the hundreds and hundreds of miles in their legs? And the answer to that question, for the first time in history, it's Joshua Cheptegei.